How goes the world?
Why, see you not?
Is it known yet who has done this more than bloody deed?
Those that Macbeth has slain.
Alack the day. What good did they pretend?
They were suborned. Malcolm and Donnerblane, the king's two sons, have stolen away and fled, which puts upon them suspicion of the deed.
Against nature still. Frivolous ambition that will raven up their own life's means. Well then, sovereignty will fall upon Macbeth.
He has already been named and gone to Scoon to be invested.
Where is Duncan's body?
Carried to Cormacill, the sacred storehouse of his predecessors and guardian of their bones.
Will you to Scoon?
No, cousin Arthur Fife.
Well, I will thither.
Well, may you see things done well there. Adieu. Lest our old roads sit easier than our new.